Hey friends, welcome back to the channel. If you are prepping for a data analyst interview or just feeling a little overwhelmed, don't worry, I've got your back. In today's video, we are going over 20 plus real interview questions that companies are actually asking in 2025, from SQL to Python to Excel to case studies, and those classical behavioral questions. And I'll break it down in simple language, so even if you are new or switching careers, you will get it. All right, let's get into it. First, technical questions. Don't worry, I'll explain them in beginner-friendly terms. Write an SQL query to find customer who brought something in January but not in February. This question checks if you know how to compare groups of people between two time periods. Think of it like who came to party in January but skipped it in February. Question 2, what's the difference between rank and dense rank? Let's try to understand this. Imagine a race where two people tie for second place. Rank would skip the third spot. Dense rank doesn't skip. It keeps the ranks tight. How would you clean a messy dataset using Python? So here, it's just like tidying your room, like removing duplicates, fixing missing values, and making sure everything is in right format. Explain how a pivot table works in Excel. Now here, think of it like a magic summary tool. It helps you group and total your data without writing any code. How would you fix a slow SQL query? Let's try to think of this. If your SQL is slow, it's like a traffic jam. You might need better roads, that is indexes, clearer directions like filters, or remove extra steps like subqueries. When should you use CTE instead of subquery? A CTE is like writing notes above your answers. It keeps your SQL cleaner and easier to understand. See, you don't need to memorize every command. Just understand what's going on and explain it clearly. Now let's talk about questions where they want to know who you are, how you think, how you handle people, pressure, mistakes, basically how you'll work with their team. So here's the question. Tell me about the time you worked with a difficult stakeholder. This means, how would you deal with someone who had strong opinions or unclear requests? Show that you listened and found common grounds. Next, describe a mistake you made and how you handled it. Now here, be honest. Everyone makes mistakes. They want to know you learn from them and take responsibility. Next, have you ever missed a deadline? Now here, talk about what caused the delay, how you handled it, and what you learned to avoid it next time. Tell me about a project you led from start to finish. Share how you planned, what tools you used, how you solved the problem, and what the result was. How do you prioritize multiple projects? Now here, show them that you just don't do things randomly. You think about what's urgent, what's important. You also talk with your team. What motivates you as a data analyst? Be real. Whether it's solving puzzles, helping people, or making things more efficient, let that passion come through. The next section is about how you think. Can you use data to solve a real business problem? Let's go through some common ones. Sales dropped last quarter. What data would you check first? Break it down by product, region, time period. Try to spot what changed. How would you measure success for a marketing campaign? Did people click? Did they buy? Was it worth the money spent? Think like a marketer with the data lens. We launched a dashboard, but no one is using it. What now? Maybe it's not what people need. Talk to users, improve it, relaunch if needed. How would you measure user engagement on a new app feature? Look at how many people are using it, how often, and whether they come back. We are entering a new market. What data should we gather? So now here you understand the new customer, who they are, what they buy, and who else is already serving them. And that's it. Over 20 real questions, broken down in a way that makes sense, even if you are just starting out. This helped you, give it a like, hit subscribe, and drop a comment. Let me know which questions you are going to practice first. And stay tuned, because in the next video, I'm diving into something even more real. Live real-time interview questions with step-by-step solutions. I'll show you how to stay calm, talk through logic, and ease that pressure on. Thank you for watching, and go get that job.